Now one thing I want to do is thank God for my 50 years. And thank all y'all for coming. And this is the first time I did like a birthday celebration for me, because I ain't that dude. Understand who I am. I'm the son of Wilbert Evans. Give it up for my dad. Like, it's a white party, it's a black party, what you wearing? Dude, for real? You see this pick of my hair? Like, for real, we don't care about that. We care about love. And I want to thank every one of y'all for being here. From my students, these are my students from Lincoln. These are my babies. So, yeah, y'all stand up and wave, because y'all going to college. These are next doctors, these are next lawyers. But for real, so I just want y'all to enjoy yourself. I'm going to beat everybody in dominoes. I'm going to beat everybody in spades. What row is that? We spade partners. So if y'all get down like that, we'll be at them back tables playing dominoes and spades. That's really what I want to do. Eat good, listen to some music. Ken, and I would be remiss if I didn't say I saw Ken, one of my best friends. Donovan Freeman passed a couple months ago. That's his brother Ken Freeman. You understand? And Donovan, we call him D-Free. He would have been here. Like for the last, Pharaoh, tell me, how many years we been doing Shine Day? Huh? 24 years we've been doing Shine Day. That's my brother, Shine Day. And D-Free be here every time, helping cook, do this or that, even though be like, dude, wash your hands. I got that from my mom, wash your hands. Don't look on the refrigerator when I wash your hands. Right, y'all, man, please. Pharaoh, give it up for Pharaoh, because he makes Shine Day keep going. And what Earl at? Because I can't forget Earl. He's still cooking. And he late.
That's why you gave the
That's an inside joke. Earl always late. But he had to work today, so he ain't really late today. But he cooking all the fish. We got perch, catfish, tilapia. We got wings. Thanks to Dwayne May. We got a lot of food. So get down, eat. Have fun, but thank y'all for showing me some love, because y'all could have been somewhere else, but y'all here. What'd you say?
We love you,
man. You too. This is my family, this is my people. But Dominique for the six, my baby got a voice, I'm trying to tell you. She was a little girl singing at St. Marcus, and it's like, boy, you showing this video. So Dominique, give it up for Dominique. I said Ryan Hickman, but he was inside. Ryan Hickman. What, Ryan? What? See, I ain't gonna get Rod the mic, because Rod will start ribbing me like, bro. And they don't get the mic, they'll start cracking jokes. Because I rode a horse in Dallas, and the joke was, you need a helmet, because that's a long way down. Pharaoh McLeod, that's a quote. All right, baby.
He's an amazing dad. I couldn't ask for a better dad, and that's just the truth. He asked for me to sing a gospel song, so I'm just gonna go to my roots, and then I'm gonna let the band keep on playing jazz songs. You thought I was your saving, so you came and changed my life. You thought I was your king.
my baby girl. Then my wife gonna say, she look at me like, all right, you be sleeping in the basement. Trinity, you gonna bust it up? This my baby right here. Nah, Dominic, come on now. You too shy. Hey, but we got some hors d'oeuvres, 19th Thunder. Had some vegetable food and all that and the other. But if y'all ain't ready for that, Earl ready with the... Hey, Mike Neal! All the way from 86th Street. All my 86th Street people, come on up. Nah, for real. This is why I did this for y'all. Mike, TJ, right? Nah, for real. Don, Rodney, you grew up out here. Come on up, man. I just want to show y'all face. And I'm going to say this. All the cats that grew up out here, where Ryan Hickman at? Where Fairway, man, y'all come on up here, man. Where Victor Tolliver? These are the cats. It wasn't no black people out here back then. I'm gonna keep it real. Love Fridge was open, but we were the first black families out here. And that's why I wanted to come out here. The first black families. My cousin Mark be like, yeah, Ramon had it made. Yeah, I did, because I had my mama and my daddy. You know, ain't nothing like Wilbert Judd Lee. Ain't nothing like Mary Louise Mans. And I'ma shout out my grandmama, Louise Mans. If you know Louise Mans, just give her a hand. That's my baby. Winning Next Generation, but this is the first generation of North Fridge. This is the first generation of North Fridge before black folks moved here. Look, we were the first black kids out here from Vincent, Brown Deer, all that. Oh, Black Rod was a Madison. That didn't count. But for real, these are my dudes. These are my dudes. And I love y'all. Thank y'all for coming. But y'all could have been a Garfield day. All y'all could have been a Garfield day. But y'all's like, yeah, and I'm gonna give a shout out to my daughter's man, Mr. Reggie. You understand? Mr. Reggie. Give it up for Mr. Reggie, because when I called him, he was like, whoa, how much for a video? I'm like, dude, this ain't a video. I just want some pictures. Because he do video shooting all over. So, Reggie, you a good dude. I'm glad you in the family. Bro, but I'm sure it's something real funny. And it's probably about me. That was on me?
Black people stealing out here. Some of them was the first black people stealing.
Hey, that's real though. No, for real. But every time bro reeled me, I'm like, dude, you got two more. I don't play, because I got jokes now. You understand? So give it up to Trail, my guy. Jerry and who else? Ron Blanchard, they ain't here, but they hooked out that. Hooked up this yard, getting it ready. And a good friend of mine, Mr. Terrence Bohannon. Give it up for Terrence Bohannon. All right, Dominique. We gotta do another song, so.
Gracious Father, we come from the throne of grace to say thank you, Lord. Thank you for 50 years for Ramon Evans living on this earth
and being a friend for more than 30 years. And we just thank you for everybody that came out, Lord. Thank you for everyone that prepared the tunes. We give thanks and we show our appreciation to Lord. Right now we ask that you bless it, be a nourishment for our bodies, Lord. And may we always remember to give you glory in everything that we do. So Jesus, we pray.
Amen. I'm going. All right.
we about to eat. Yeah, let's do it by tables. Let's do it by tables. I've been waiting for this for 50 years. I'm 50.
Hey, Ramon.
AARP now.
Get your AARP.
Okay. Okay, everybody.
Hold on, Uncle Carl speaking. All the way from Denver, Colorado. Oh, Marilyn Monroe style.
Happy birthday.
Go on, Merlin. What a mic.
My voice is gone.
Happy birthday.
Now, okay.
Let's get some cake. Cake.
My wife is the bomb.
There you go.
Yep.
That's right.
She make me get up every morning and do 2 miles.
She tells me some of that sugar free cake.
It's a gluten.
No, she said, she's like, I'm gonna get you a sugar free cake.
And it's gluten free.
Oh, my baby's bomb.
Okay.
You gotta get
on. Man, you can't
enjoy yourself
at
the same time.
That's beat, beat, read.